Yes, I think we should get a taxi and try to find that driver.
Hey. Hey, it's you. Hi. Hi. Bernard, get in. Bernard. Yeah,
How you
it's coming out a bit
doing?
slow.
You guys going?
Oh shit, I got dope. Wait, I almost forgot to bag.
User joined your channel.
Oh, okay, hold on. Okay. Are you sure you're a cab?
What?
Are you sure you're a cab?
Where are you guys going?
Bernard, where are we going? The door is open! The door is open! Okay.
Yeah, I'm thinking
Bernard,
we should go to the jail, because our driver's
the
going to be
jail?
there more than likely.
Oh yeah, the jail. We need to go to the jail. Can we go there?
The prison or the
Yeah, there. Yeah, listen.
All right.
You want a burger?
No, man, I'm good. I had lunch.
Pizza? Ice cream?
Ice cream?
No, I'm good. I'm good. I'm hungry. Thank you.
Lasagna?
Just missed everything.
Your buddy's in prison?
Hey, I don't know yet. I think so.
Were you guys on that bus?
Party bus!
Party bus!
Yeah, I saw that got pulled over. What happened?
Party bus siren. Cops don't like it.
Oh man, no more party bus.
They have a deal about it. I need to get it out soon.
Did they tow it?
Yes, they totally
Oh
party bus.
man.
Do you want to be a party bus driver? Bernard, I have a plan.
User left your
What's the
channel.
plan?
We go to the PCSO and we get my bus back and then this guy can be a driver. I'll pay him.
All right,
What do you say, taxi driver?
let's get him to bring you to the bus.
Yes.
I'll take you to the bus, but I ain't driving your bus, man. I don't have a license for that.
You don't need a license for that. I can give you my license.
Where is it?
It's the PCSO, the sheriff's station.
Okay, we'll go over there and see if we can find your bus.
Yeah, you'll be a driver. Yes, you.
Well, we'll see. We'll see.
Just give us a license saying that he's 460 pounds.
Have you ever met a mountain lion before?
Have I ever what?
Met a mountain lion? Those big
No.
teeth?
No, I have not.
You wanna help me find one so I can pet it?
We can look on our way to the sheriff's office, I guess.
We can pet it, right? It won't kill us.
I don't know, man. I'm not from here.
Where are you from then?
I'm from Vice City.
You're from one city. You don't have mountain
Yeah,
lions there?
User left your
No,
channel.
no.
User joined your.
No, I just moved here.
Oh, well, maybe you can one day see a mountain lion. What's happening now? What's that behind us? That door is scary.
User left your channel. User joined your channel.
Hey, keep your eyes open, you see it?
Oh, we might have to speak to them about it. Can you stop them away?
What's that?
I need to go in and speak to them. And,
okay, alright, let me turn around. Yeah.
Okay. Bernard, wait here with a nice man. I'm
going with you, or are you good?
No, I'm good.
Okay.
How much do I owe you for the taxi drive?
200 should be fine. For the tip, man. Thanks.
No problem. You're a cool guy.
Just doing my job.
Are you sure you don't want a burger?
No.
I'm alright, man. Thank you. You think he's gonna get his bus back?
I hope so.
Didn't even see it back there.
Hey, can you wait here for just a second? I gotta go see if he's gonna want the taxi again, so that way you don't have to drive and then come back.
Yeah, sure, man. I'll wait.
Side of
a... You alright?
I'm okay.
Yeah, $100 fine.
Oh, alright, man.
Do you want me to get the taxi guy to wait?
I just need you to sign on the button there, just to say you received the citation and you're gonna pay it.
There
we go.
Baby steps. Nice.
Alright, he asked if you could wait, because he's gonna probably need a taxi again.
Okay, I'll wait.
I'm just gonna use your car to help me stand.
Okay.
There we go, I was leaning against the wrong car. Alright, there's a couple taxi cars out here.
Oh, looks like something's up. Oh, hey man.
Party bus driver!
Hey, boys. Yo, man, these cops are fucking assholes.
Where'd your bus go, man?
Dude, they fucking impounded that bitch.
Oh.
Saying, because I was parked in the fire station, and they tried to tell me I was using my sirens on the road, on private property, and I was like, bitch, this ain't private property, this is public, man. It's like the cop shop. And then they tried to block me in and shit, so I just fucked off. Drove these two to the Yellow Jack because they wanted drinks. Yeah, now I'm here. That post a bang, man. It's all good.
Oh,
cop,
yeah,
let me go for like $1,500. I'm lying. It was $3,000, but still. Cheap, man.
Yeah, that's party not bad. That's not bad at all.
Well, we don't have a party bus anymore, but we got a party cab. Alright, boys. Load up!
Okay, I'll be back then, okay?
Is he trying to get his bus back?
Party cab!
Yeah, party
I don't
cab.
Know. I think he's gonna get fatty.
Okay.
We're getting in the party cab.
Alright.
Party cab!
Oh.
You're okay?
Okay.
Yeah.
Check him.
Oh, party cab! Oh, no, you can't drive, you're drunk.
Yeah, don't be driving my cab, man.
That was the wrong door.
And definitely,
I'll get in. I'll get in. There you go.
Party cab! You got, like, some cool sirens on this bitch?
I got nothing, man. I just got the horn.
Oh, you gotta use the horn. Use a lot of horn. It's like me, you know. All
right, where are we going?
Let's go.
I don't know, you're driving. We'll follow you.
Vanilla unicorn.
Yeah.
Vanilla unicorn. Okay.
Yeah, man. They got titties there.
All right. We'll go.
The one in the back paying the fare.
Yeah, I'll cover the taxi. It's fine. Me and the taxi driver are cool.
Share with the driver.
He's gonna have a cup of wine, okay?
I would faster go this way, right?
There you go. Take that one.
Oh god, Someone fell out.
Oh god, what happened?
Okay, he fell out. He started drinking and he fell out. Pretty good. Mike, get in.
That's why they tell you not to drink and drive, man. Fucking fell out of this bitch.
I gotta get some fuel, guys.
Alright, well, you're paying for that.
Just chill.
Hey, putty cab! Putty cab, yeah!
Jesus, dude.
Yeah.
No, my eardrum just got blown out.
Yeah. Sorry, it's patty cab, man.
Oh my god.
They're loud in this thing.
I'm out of here. I'm sorry.
No, you're all good.
Patty cab! Yeah. Patty cab, yeah.
Hey, driver, are you sure you don't want some pizza?
No, I'm good, man.
Hey, look, it's a hookup.
The hell's wrong with the guy behind us, man?
I don't know.
I said brake check him.
Definitely yes. Brake check. Just, I'm on the brakes right now. Oh, man. Do it.
Hey, roll down the window. I'll throw a burger at him.
It's my company ride, man.
I'll throw a burger at him.
Fucking asshole!
Okay. Hey, listen. Okay?
Oh, my God! Fatty! Fatty!
I'm sorry about this taxi guy.
Jump out of a moving car. What is that? We're about to leave you here.
Don't leave me.
Bro, are you okay? I don't know. I'm trying to take these guys back to Vanilla Unicorn and like throwing burgers out the window and shit. And I don't even know. You alright though? No damage?
Hey man, I didn't throw shit out the window. I just flipped him off. It's this guy that's throwing shit.
Party cab?
Get out of the road.
Fucking party cab. Party cab. Oh, guys! Guys, you guys wanna get an Uber? Fucking party Uber. Uber party. Oh! Uber party.
Alright.
Is that an Uber?
Yeah!
Let's get an Uber party.
You might want to ask your client if he's okay. He just jumped out of a car in the middle of the highway.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to get him back in so we can take him into the city.
Oh, lock your doors, okay?
Yeah, it sounds good. Thank you.
Be careful.
See you, man.
I'm bleeding a little bit, but... Hey.
Do you need an ambulance?
Yeah, I'll fix
it. I think this person hurt somebody, worry.
User left your channel.
that's very smart.
Okay. Give it back.
Fuck.
Oh my.
I'm trying to figure out how to close my fucking phone. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out how to close my phone.
Well, definitely not with the handle.
Why? The poor guy.
Oh, Jesus.
He's not as big as much as us.
That was definitely not the window lever. I think this is some jank shit. I don't think this is legal. Might as well just run it. Just go.
Okay.
No, well, that, yeah.
Hmm? Oh, no.
This. Just go. It's green in my eyes. It was green. It's okay, there's no cops. You won't lose your job. You're fine. What's your name, buddy?
My name's Ian.
Ian, eh? Well, Ian, tell you to just go. You just go, man. They're paying you, right? We pay your your wage. And so, come inside with us.
Okay, I'll take my quick break.
Yeah, we're going to rent you for the night. We're paying you for the night. You're going to be their driver.
Oh, hold on.
It's not like I can drive.
Hold on. Come here. Okay?
No, not you, fatty. Come over here, fat man.
Yeah, it's 12.
Whoa!
There we go.
Oh, fucking fuck, fat fuck.
User disconnected from your channel.
Fucking asshole.
You alright, man?
Is that enough for a night?
Holy crap. Yeah, dude.
And
that includes blowjobs.
Well, let's go inside. Maybe park. Like,
parked legally?
Up there.
Cops will bug us. Even if you're drunk, it's fine. Like, we paid you enough money to get drunk.
Okay, we're ready now. I want a song for everyone!
Oh, yeah. What do you like to drink, man?
Oh, I don't drink, man.
Here's Victor.
I'm good, bro.
So you have to drink it now, I gave it to you.
A lot of money, but that's not my car.
Alright, now you're
just gonna have
your own car.
I'm having a great time watching you guys. Sure.
Have a drink, bitch.
No. It makes sense. We'll have a designated driver.
Fucking fat ass.
You can borrow my car when you have whatever you want.
Where are the ladies?
I don't know.
Oh no!
They may be back here.
You're taking the pier.
Believe me. Hey,
come on, we're going to the pier.
Bernard, oh wait, hold on. Look, I'm dancing. I'm a Bobby girl in a Bobby world. Life is fantastic. It's fantastic. You can brush my hair, undress me everywhere. Imagination, love is your creation. Come on, Bobby, let me go, Bobby.
Let's make it hell!
Okay, we're going to the pier.
Alright. Yeah, we're going to the pier, man.
Can we stop at a gun shop?
Oh, Jesus. Sure.
Felons, I can't go buy it, but can you go buy me a gun?
I don't have a permit.
Okay, we're gonna have a short.
You have a permit?
Sing along.
I do, man, but it's revoked. Like, I'm a felon.
I don't. Are you ready for a sing-along? We have to save the corporate now, okay?
I mean, I can't go buy it, so... Like, you want to go buy it and then just give it to me?
Okay. Turn it up. Come here.
Hey, man. Okay. Listen, okay, last time we went to the bar, all the chicks ran because of the fat guy.
I found a gun.
Hey, guys.
He bought you a gun.
Oh, thanks, man. Here, let me... You want to hand it over? Oh, thanks, man. It's a nice fucking revolver, actually. Oh. I should have bought myself some ammo too, eh? Because I only came with one.
They're not bad?
No, that's all I got was one. Well, I guess we can play Russian roulette.
Wait.
You and Bernard.
Wait. Is it a semi-auto? Because that would be bad.
Nah, man. It's a revolver.
Okay, alright.
You want to play?
We're going to go pick up some bitches at the
beach. I don't want to play.
Are you guys ready for the sing-along now?
That's
1, 2, 3, 4. Almost heaven. West Virginia. Blue Ridge Mountain. San Diego. Life is colder. Colder than the trees.
Country road. Take me home. To the west, I belong.
What? Georgia Blair? What the hell is that?
West Virginia, Alabama.
You guys want to go get more drunk something somewhere?
Oh, we have. We broke them. We got it from the parking bus. So, Billy, I think what your name was. Billy, Billy,
sorry about that, there's some stuck in this room.
Oh, yeah.
What's the driver's name again?
I don't know.
I'm Ian.
Ian. Anybody ever told you we're kind of cute, Ian?
They have a carousel.
Where are we going?
Go to the parking lot. Park close to the entrance.
Less here. Walking is better.
You guys, one of you is handicapped, right?
I am.
I think both the guy in the back.
All right.
I'm lactose intolerant.
Find some rides.
Does that count?
Up and down.
Hey, man. What do you want to do?
Hang on. Find some rides, man.
Why are they not following us?
Let's go find them.
No, they're driving away.
Wait, don't leave it out.
User joined your channel.
Don't leave it out.
No, wait.
All right. I never told you this before. The reason I'm here in this city is because I fled from the law in Canada. I got no problem with shooting that guy in the head.
I'm gonna. I'm gonna take it careful. I had a fact that he drove up with my money and buddies. They left me here.
I still got all my alcohol. I mean, they didn't get away with that.
The taxi driver just drove off with my money and my buddy. He just vanished.
I'm sorry.
What's up, guys? April Fools.
I fucking got slapped because I called the police.
You did what? No!
Welcome to West Side, motherfucker!
Holy crap!
Oh my god! Oh, look at him!
Well, I know I lost my wig. I don't know what happened. This ain't good.
I don't know what I just watched.
I will fuck you up.
User left your.
We have to deal with bullies
drive!
Like you.
Drive!
Our entire life. Drive! Get out of the car.
Are you guys getting in?
I'm sick and tired of you people trying to come around here with your sin privilege. Get out of the car.
I'm out.
Let's go. Hey, boys. Pleasure.
I'm sober.
Thank you, fat people.
I'm sure if we walk
long enough, we'll find him. He couldn't have got that far.
Rick! It's on the gas though. Oh, there's another one going down there. Hey! Have you seen a taxi driver?
Park
Council.
Hey.
How you doing, officer?
Not too badly. What's going on? You asking about a taxi cab?
Yeah. You left us.
Okay. Alright, give me a moment.
Are you recording me?
Yes, sir. This is an episode of Live PD, sir.
I'm on TV right now.
Don't worry
right
too
now.
Much about him. He's recording me. Don't worry too much about him. Okay. So, what's going on today?
We had a rent-a-cab for a day, and we had a taxi driver paid him. He dropped us up at the pier, and he drove away.
That's between him and the driver.
Did either of you call
911? I did. First, he drove away with my other friend who went home. But then they came back. I told the dispatcher that he came back and then he dropped off my friend and he drove away again.
Okay, and what's the reason you guys are arguing with the taxi driver?
We didn't argue with the taxi driver.
User disconnected from your channel.
Okay. Just give me a moment, alright? Just hang around for a bit.
Hi, Mom.
Max, you got the details?
Yeah, so pretty much from what the
taxi
driver...
They're saying that
the taxi driver dropped them off and then... dropped off their friend and then took off or something. I'm not really sure. I don't know what it...
How you doing?
Hey man, do me a favor and just hang out here with your buddy, okay?
Sorry, I was just working my mojo.
I got you. Hey, man, you in the blue. How much you had to drink, buddy?
Hey, are you...
I'm sorry, what'd you say, man?
Just a little bit.
I can't understand what you're saying, man. You're going to have to speak up for me.
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit. How much is a little bit?
I can't count.
You lost count, man?
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Either one of you got weapons on you, anything on you? Weapons, guns, knives, hand grenades?
No, weapons. I've got some drinks.
Well, I understand you got drinks, man. I'm gonna, you in the blue, if you don't mind stepping over here with this officer, letting him just pat you down and make sure you ain't got any weapons on you. I'm gonna pat you down, sir, just make sure you ain't got any weapons. If you just face that fence there for me, yeah.
I have my pistol on me, but it's registered.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna take your revolver here, just for the safety, okay?
Yeah.
Man, a second ago when I asked you if you had any weapons, you said you didn't.
I forgot, and then I checked my pocket, and it was there, but it's registered to me. I'm sorry, I did tell him, though. I forgot.
And we've been standing here this whole time. I asked you if you had any weapons. You had a gun on you, and you didn't let me know that.
I forgot, but I did tell him before he started searching you,
but you're standing over here right behind me, and I asked you if you had any weapons on you, and you told me no.
But
is there anything else are you gonna be truthful with me? Lie to me some more.
No, I didn't lie. I forgot that I had the gun on me.
Okay. Man, what do you understand that it's against the law to be intoxicated while in possession of a firearm as well?
I know that.
I mean, yeah, that law right there kind of makes sense when you think about it, doesn't it?
Yeah. Okay. I'll pick it up when I'm sober again.
It's a little too late for keeping stuff. You should have thought about that before you came out here intoxicated. It's also against the law to be intoxicated in public, walking down the sidewalk like this, stumbling all over the place. Are you aware of that?
The taxi driver left us there. How do I get home? I've tried calling the taxi.
Well, you should have took the taxi cab driver. You should have got a drive home instead of to the end of a pier.
I've sent a lot of messages. You can get his phone number if you want to.
Okay, well, we're not here to discuss that. We're here to discuss other things. So we'll get down to brass tacks on that later.
Hey,
so I think they have a few questions for you. I'm just kind of here trying to keep y'all in line.
You think I'm good to clear off?
All right, buddy, yeah, you're good.
So what's going on?
All right, catch you around. Stay safe.
I'm trying to figure out what happened here. You made this taxi driver flee off in fear, huh?
So what happened?
Why did we get in the taxi?
The pair, and then he drove off.
You have a third friend, right, bud?
Yeah, but he went home.
He's what? I'm sorry?
He went home.
He went home? Okay.
Yeah.
Are you here all by yourselves? That's a real nice friend you got there.
He's kind of an asshole.
I will never meet him again.
Okay. So I heard that you guys got into a little bit of an altercation. You mind tell me what happened there?
That was me, officer. Sorry. That was me. So what happened was that the other guy that was with us, I had just met him last night when we got on the party bus. He was driving the bus. Anyways, when we got to the pier, he pulled out this revolver and was flailing it around like a jackass.
The same kind of revolver your friend has?
I think they're the same.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they're the same, but yeah, he started flailing it around, so I just punched him in the mouth.
Okay, so he pulled the gun out and then you punched him in the mouth.
Yeah, he pulled the gun out and he pointed it at my friend Caleb. And I don't know why I was a little bit out of it. I'm not gonna lie, I'm still a little bit out of it. So when he pointed the gun, I punched him in the mouth.
That's definitely the best reaction to do when someone's pointing a gun at you, for sure. Yeah.
So let me get this straight, though. So was the taxi cab? It was reported, I believe, that the taxi cab driver, it was a theft or something. At first, they didn't pay him. What's going on with that?
So the
taxi cab driver was paid.
Yeah, he was.
Damn, if you don't mind. Okay. All right. So the only issue we have here was the taxi cab driver witnessed the altercation between you guys.
Yeah, he did. I have his number if you want it.
Okay. Did y'all get their information, their license, or anything? Officers?
These two, no. We just turned up. I had a chance.
Yeah, if you got your license on you, man, right here, in the white.
Hey, there you go, officer. It's Bernard Levi.
All right, Mr. Levi. I appreciate your cooperation.
I'm Caleb Berger. I gave it to the officer there.
All right, I appreciate that.
Hopefully it's always.
So, just to confirm, are either of you injured at all? Do you need medical attention?
We're good.
Okay.
Hey, Caleb's good. He's got a simple assault on his record, but then he's clear.
All right, I'll let me check. You mind if I use your computer to check out Mr. Levi's here?
No, go ahead. Mr. Levi, didn't we talk to you yesterday? Are you intoxicated again?
My friend called me up and said that he had rented a party bus and. I've never been one to turn down my oldest friend, Senor Whiskey.
Right. Well, we talked about this yesterday when we got you home to not be intoxicated, but I don't know, it seems like you didn't learn your lesson.
I was trying to be good, it's just the taxi driver was scared off. Other than that though, I haven't been in public drunk until right now when I had no choice. First, I was on the party bus all night, and then we hired the taxi driver to be the party cab, but then he buggered off.
Is it possibly because you and your other friend had gotten an altercation and he didn't want to deal with it, so he kicked you out at the pier here?
That could be it. I tried messing him to get him back because the other party is gone, my friend. Not with us
well,
anymore.
If I was in his shoes, I probably wouldn't return either. Seeing all that happen, you got a weapon on you. You're intoxicated. He was probably intoxicated with a weapon.
I will never point the gun.
Well, you're an adult. You're a big boy. You can think about these things before it happens. I know I'm an officer and I like to drink a little bit, but I know I need to put my weapon up when I do that. You don't see me walking around intoxicated with a gun on me.
Excuse me.
All right, man. I don't know. I'll have to talk to this officer about what he wants to do with the weapon and you being intoxicated, and I'll let them make the decision on what they want to do with you. You two guys walking around intoxicated like you are. I'm gonna leave it up to this metro unit here. Let him make the decision on that, what he wants to do. But I would suggest next time you're out walking around like this, if you're going to carry a weapon, you're going to have to, have better judgment on it.
Yeah, I will, sir. I'm just not going to get any more weapons in case this doesn't happen again.
So, officer, What I think, you don't have a victim of the assault. The victim is gone. I don't know if he even wants to press charges. He may have been very well flinging a gun around. That's, he may have done that. He may have not done that. We don't know for a fact, but he's saying he did punch him. he's not here to corroborate the story one way or the other, but you do have two intoxicated visuals walking down the side of the road, one in possession of a firearm, so I don't know what you want to do with that, but I say that's the only thing we really got right now.
I think we personally have more important things to deal with than two intoxicated people.
Yep, sounds good to me, man. I'll give you guys a break.
Thank you so much, officer. And again, sorry about the pistol. I kind of forgot I had it. I didn't mean to.
Well, man, we deal with this kind of thing on a daily basis. You know, if you're forward with us and truthful, it makes the thing go a whole lot better. But if I'm patting you down and you telling me you don't have a gun on you, and then we go to start patting you down, and then all of a sudden you do have a gun, you know, that kind of puts us on edge a little bit, you know, what else you might have going on with you. And, we deal with that on a daily basis, so it just doesn't make the whole, it makes the whole situation change when something like that happens.
I understand that, sir,
and
again,
I forgot. All right, are you going to take them? Do you want me to take one of them? I can do whatever you need me to do, officer.
I'm going to see if we can get a taxi out for him. If not, then I guess I'll take both of them, but you guys can clear off. Well done.
That's not good.
Yep. Alright, like I said, we have a lot more going on than you guys, being intoxicated in public, so it doesn't look like I'm getting any response from a taxi or Uber available, so I'm going to take you down to your house. I want to either a cars and have. Alright?
Alright, well,
Okay, sir.
That works for me, thank you.
You know, Mr. Levi, we talked about you intoxicating yesterday night, actually, right? And we got you home, we were nice to you, but again, you know, if you're going to be out drinking, just try to do it to a point that you're not intoxicated, you know, or have methods available to you that you are going to be able to get home and not get into fights. I still understand what happened with the with your fellow friend or whoever it was that pointed a gun at you, but seems like maybe he was intoxicated too or something, because I don't know why he started pointing a gun at you.
Yeah, throughout the night he was going on about his gun and how he got this revolver, and he was talking about it throughout the night, and as we got more and more drunk, I looking back, I don't think he actually meant me any harm, but like I said, it was just kind of a snap reaction, like someone draws a gun and points it in my general direction. Unless it's a police officer, they're gonna get whatever I got, and at the moment all I had was my fist, so that's what he got.
Okay, well, just hang around, let's wait for the taxi to turn up.
Oh, these guys Uber? Again. Hello there, officer.
Hey, no Uber, sir.
I'm Uber, Black XL.
All right. Don't run the stop sign, okay?
Yep, okay.
I'm only gonna give you a verbal warning. I know who you are, sir, so just don't run the stop sign. Don't be stupid. Alright, well, you got these two guys. You're gonna take them home. They're not gonna give you any trouble. You're not gonna give them any trouble. Everyone's gonna be happy, okay?
Yeah, just so you know, officer, I remember this guy from Sandy Shores. I'll give him a ride because it's part of my job, but they literally jumped out of a taxi car, a cab driver, an actual taxi, yellow and blue. And he was fingering, flipping me off, and
I was not flipping
he jumped
off.
Out of the car in the middle of the highway, and I almost ran him over. Just letting you know, I will take them to their destination, though, because it's part of my job.
I appreciate that. Yeah. All right, you guys, be cool. Don't do anything stupid like jump out of taxis. Here's your ID back. Here's your ID back, Mr. Levi. Go ahead and head on off, okay? Here, and you can come pick your heavy revolver up when you're not intoxicated, sir.
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
You can hop on, there's Deadpool in the back. Mini TVs. Where are we going?
130 Avenue. Carson Avenue. How much is it?
It's gotta be $40.
I hope that covers it.
Jesus, it does. I appreciate it. A good one.
Take care. Good night, if we call you, you have to come pick us up. Okay?
What? What was that again?
If we call you, you have to come and pick us up.
Yeah, for sure. Yeah, for sure. Fuck Uber.
This is Fatman Express.
User left your channel.
Yeah.
Take care, buddy.
Have a good one.